Howdy! In this video, we will review the total column in the Canvas Gradebook and help you decide whether to use this column for grade submissions to Howdy or use the override grade column to submit grades to Howdy. Prior to reviewing this column, please make sure you have completed the following: reviewed and enabled a grading scheme in your course, reviewed your gradebook to ensure grades have been entered properly. This includes confirming assignment weights and group rules are correct. Reviewed late and missing submissions and entered zeros if necessary. Confirmed that all grades are posted and visible to students. After these steps are complete, all grades should be entered and ready to be submitted to Howdy. Let's navigate to your gradebook to help you determine what process you should use for grade submission. Click on the Grades link in your course navigation pane. Scroll to the far right of the gradebook and locate the total column. The total column should contain both a final score and a letter grade that corresponds to your grading scheme. Review these grades. If the score and letter grade in this column are accurate, you're almost done. The last step will be to review the unposted final grade column one last time before submitting grades to Howdy. To learn more about how to review this column, go to the link on the screen to watch the video. If you would like to manually curve grades or would like to adjust the final score or letter grade in the total column for any other reason, we recommend using the override column. To learn more about how to set up an override column, go to the link on the screen to watch the video. If there are any discrepancies in these letter grades, we are here to help. Email the Office for Academic Innovation at aihelp@tamu.edu. And we are happy to assist with ensuring your grades are accurately submitted to Howdy. For more information, training, and resources, please visit lms.tamu.edu. Thanks and gig 'em.